I'm really bored today. What can I do? Well, this invisible screen will probably bring me to a random game. Floor, bring me to a random game. Okay, Siri? Okay. Ow. What was that for? Siri! The next time I'll meet, I'm gonna say frick you, because Daddy just messed up. You made me jump out of the sky. That hurt. Roblox, you too. I need to fix that. That really hurt my back. Oh. Well, hey guys, can you teach me how to play this game, whatever this is? This is called Jailbreak. You basically have to break out of jail. And then you basically rob banks, and then man, you got funny, and then get caught by cars. Really fun. But, how do you be a cop? You do not want to be a cop. Then everyone in the server will hate you because you arrest people, and you start to be a pro. But, of course, you won't be a pro because you're just a little noob. Hey, don't make fun of me. I was born like this, okay? You are born a noob, then you'll stay like a noob. Rude. Hey, pizza guy. Hey, what are you doing in this game? I don't know. I just told Siri to pick a game for me, and then suddenly this just happened, and I was like, oh, my God. This is so random. Well, why are you here? Like, why would Siri always pick the game that I'm in? What are you talking about? This is our first episode. Why are you even complaining about like me being always in this game? This is my first time playing Roblox. I just see some videos of Roblox animations where they just put us in the same, you know, place. Well, those are the cops over there. Chat, chat, chat. I'm gonna arrest them all when they escape. Chat, chat, chat. Yep, yeah, that's totally gonna happen. I'm just a stupid chef that gives them scrum. Chat, chat, chat. That was awkward. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and escape by 5 hours later. Ugh! Finally, I escaped, but I couldn't get a car. Cost $5. I just didn't really want to spend my $5, but I did have a $2,000 for the star, but, you know, it's too much of a risk. Which one should I get? I'm going to turn it to Luigi. Wait, this $2,000, should I risk it? Well, the other car was $5, and that one, this one is for stupidity, so which one do I pick? Well, I know which one I pick. The Luigi cart. Ah! I'm Luigi! Let's go! Wee! Oh, what was that? Wee! Oh! What is this? Oh, it's some kind of... Ow. Pikachu! I feel like I want to rob this. But how do you do this? I'm such a noob. That's one thing I never actually think I'd say. Don't make me go. Oh God. It's worth the cash. Come out. 5 minutes of just digging poop of dollar bills. Come on, come out, baby. Let's come out. Get some few dollar bills. I'm rich, yeah. I got money, yes. I got money. Let's put this in my wallet so I never find it. So no one will ever find it. Okay, you guys can't look because I'm actually going to put it in a very secret hiding spot. Oh, and I need to run away from the cops really fast. So, close this like it never happened. Come on, wake up. I know you guys can't see me because, you know, I stacked my money somewhere else, too. And you'll never find it. It's in my body. Why did I just tell you? Now the cops can read this, and then I'll go to jail. No. Why? why could they do this to me? Okay, I gotta get in my car. Woohoo wee! Oh, dang it! I got stuck in landmines. What am I supposed to do now? Oh shoot, there's a freaking cop over there. He's walking this way. Dun 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 dun. I see you, new. Oh shoot! No, it's the police. We're going back to jail. No! Dun 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 dun. The end. Noob is now in prison to remain in prison for 5 years.